What's up, everybody? Pure Shooter, Deadly Shooter, whatever you want to call me, we're back here again. Back on Part 101 again because, well, there is some updates, new updates that I would love to check out. So last time we played on this character, Deadeye Jack Sharp, and today we're going to be playing on Bold Jack Warren. So guys, before we begin, I just wanted to say, if you hear Finnish and Ferb in the background, I don't know if you can hear it right now, but if you can hear it, that's what's going on, so just kind of follow my voice while listening to that if you want. So, alright guys, so today there is a new quest that I'm going to try out. It is the new Sinbad quest that was updated to this game. I'm going to try it out. I just got a new thing, nice. Now, I did actually get something really good. Oh, here we go. Okay, not bad. So I'm just leveling up my pets here. So here's my other character, Bold Jack Warren. He's a privateer, so he uses for buffing teammates, characters, giving armor, healing, and artillery strikes. Oh, and also this power, which confuses enemies into attacking each other. Really good. My companions are pretty good. I have this guy who's really good. He can summon bomb starfish. This guy's like an assassin. Yeah, we got some other characters, but yeah, let's customize up our class here. We'll use Malak because I think the Sinbad quest relies a lot around rats, so we're gonna use the rat plunder Malak, and he's pretty good, so we're gonna use him. We'll also use Lucky Jack, and we'll use Scratch for those buffs. I think that's a good setup. We'll go with that. Alright guys, so today we are going to continue our gameplay of the Sinbad quest, you guys, alright? Now, a year ago, this game was updated with the first part, and there is actually now a second part, alright? So there's a Sinbad quest part 2. The guy that you want to talk to is right over here. Quest finder, Sinbad Ahoy. We talked to Albano. Alright, I mean, look at all these people that have just come online. Look at that, that's crazy. Alright, here we go, guys, Albano. See if you guys can see him. There we go.
I can lean on every smuggler and scallywag I can get me hands on to find Sinbad. Finally, I got a lead. The Chimera, Sinbad's renowned ship. She's been seen in Subota Skyway, near some place called the Ravaged Valley. Whom isn't the lads? They let out long ago. First Sinbad leaves, then all my shipmates. I'll sail with you. You will help track him down. Remember, you skin in this game. Sinbad left you to get walloped by the Crushers. Let's team up and go get him. What do you say? Come on, let's go steal the belt to champions and pay back that pernicious pilferer for all the wrongs he done me. I mean, that's... Alright, that's it.
Alright, so now, looks like we're working with this guy to hunt down the Sinbad guy. So, we actually head over to Mushu, alright? That's pretty cool. I actually have it marked, so we're just gonna go there. Save us some time. So we're actually heading back to the Mushu world of the ninjas and samurai and village people, so. We're heading over here. So we're heading to the Windy Dock, so we're gonna find the Sinbad guy and hunt down Sinbad, basically. So, this is apparently the new update they added. They added some other new stuff, but this was mainly just a big quest update. And so, that's pretty much the biggest update they gave. So we're gonna try it out. We're gonna use this guy. This is not Albano, by the way. This is my character, Malak. We're gonna be using him. Alright. I'm really happy they really updated this game. You know, I love this game a lot. It's fun. The companion system is really fun. It's a really fun game to play. You guys should definitely consider getting it. It's free on Steam if you want to get it. They just recently added it on Steam. So if you have Steam, you can get this for free and play the game. Obviously, you don't get all these characters. You start with a character like this guy, and you just kind of work your way up to level him up to, like, for example, the Goose Master. So if you guys are curious to try out this game, I've seen people comment on my videos saying, you know, I'll give this game a try, and it looks pretty fun. You know, interesting game, so thank you guys for that, by the way. So today we're just going to check out this new update quest, Sinbad Ahoy. It's going to be good. These characters might be max level, so it's going to be a difficult quest. So if that's the case, we'll have to switch some of these guys out, but we're just going to try with Malak and Lucky Jack and Old Scratch and see what happens. And if that doesn't work, you know, we got a lot of other characters we could use here at our disposal. So. Alright, here we are at the Windy Dock. I absolutely freaking love the music in this world. It gives off, like old...
Sally the Skull Splitter said the Chimera's off this way. Follow me.
It gives off, like, old, haunted vibes. This is pretty cool. All right, so we're at the Windy Dock. Ravaged Valley, all right. All right. Okay, that's interesting. The music just changed for this. It did not used to be like this. It sounds sick, though, I will admit. Music sounds pretty awesome.
There it is, the Ravaged Valley. Charming. You ready? Oh, you've been here before. I should have known. You've been everywhere, haven't you?
That is correct.
This place has been a thorn in the Emperor's side for years. The Amber Horde's been running amok. Oh, now they've backed off a bit.
The Amber Horde are these horse people, by the way. They're like raiders, basically. Basically raiders.
You had something to do with that? The Chimera weren't at the dock. Sinbad must have hit her someplace in all the bamboo. Time to go Chimera hunt. Keep your eyes open, Gibbon. The horse lords are still looking for enemies to trounce.
So you get a companion tiger fire. This must be Sinbad. I've seen people use him. That's pretty sick. Okay, so we get this companion. That's interesting. Tiger pirate. So he's going to be one of our companions if we complete this quest. A tiger by the tail. Oh, and we just got this guy. Oh my gosh. Look at this. This guy gives off Valor Shield, Refresh, and Vulture's Gift. Ooh, he could be really good to use to support. Look at this, though. This is insane. Is he a privateer? He is a privateer. That's sick. Albano. Okay, so we just got a new companion, you guys. Here, let's use him. Actually, no, wait. Let's choose Malik, then Scratch, then, yeah, this guy. That way, Scratch can heal him and give him buffed fresh. Okay, so, Albano. I don't know what the best upgrades for him are. I'll have to see. Give me a sec, guys. I'm going to research the best epics to give this guy. I got a lucky guy named Fierce Rubber Ducky. He gives off great companion guides. So apparently this is, yeah, here it is. All right, Sinbad should be on here. I'm assuming he's going to be all the way at the bottom since he's like the newest character. What's this name of this guy? Albano? Pirate 101. Yeah. Here it is.
Hey y'all, we're taking a look at the companion Albano.
Albano, that's it. It's not Albino.
Definitely do that. Definitely place it down.
Albano.
You actually get this guy right away. Just go to the location.
And then you get, I'm guessing that's Sinbad on the video that you get. This guy looks pretty cool.
So, pick this guy up.
I'm thinking.
He does get like three of the basic special shots.
Alright, actually, we're gonna put Albano above Scratch.
I'm excited to see what will happen if they.
We're gonna put him above Scratch. That way he can give Malik a shield faster. Then that way, obviously, we won't be needing his heal until later. This is still good. Vulture's good. This guy's actually really good.
Nice repeal, refresh.
This is really good.
Wheel of shield.
Okay, so it looks like he gave him repel borders. Repel borders 3. Okay, and then he gave him hold the line. Okay, that's an interesting choice there. Yeah, he gets Soul Shroud. That's pretty interesting right here. Okay, so he gave him max health. That makes sense. Obviously, privateers need to get the most health. Because again, guys, we're going to be using him, so we need to upgrade him in this game. Obviously, these characters we might be fighting are going to most likely be max level. So we need to be aware of that, and we need to level these guys up. Okay, pretty good, pretty good. Oh, he gave a max dodge. That's an interesting option. I would have given him, like, max armor or something. But he knows best. Here's some Rubber Ducky. Alright, max dodge. And then he gave him max row. Rough, I meant. Row. Keep thinking row's rough. Yeah. This basically, these are the stats you can upgrade for your companions, making them stronger in battle. For those who didn't know, see new talent. These are your talents you can give them. Obviously, and then he gave him a spirited, okay. This basically just increases like his, oh wow, he got a lot of health, holy crap. So. Okay, he does, oh, he's pretty mid, you know, I've seen players use him and they say he's pretty mid. So, you know, I'm willing to try him out, for sure. He looks cool, I love his design. I think Malak is still better, Malak. I mean, he's definitely, he does way more damage. What's the stats on this guy? Yeah, he's actually way better. He did, Malak does way more accuracy and has better dodge and armor. Yeah, Malak is superior to him. So we're gonna use him. All right, guys, let's proceed on with the video here. Albedo. Actually, you know, we're gonna actually put Albedo first. That way he can automatically give Malak a shield. Because again, I'm willing to try him out. He is a private, so that's going to be interesting to use on my private. Alright, so we're looking for Search the Chimera. Okay. So yeah, they updated the soundtrack for this area, Windy Dock. That's pretty interesting. They gave it the war theme, not the haunted theme. Or the plague theme, whatever it was. That's interesting. I actually like this option much more. It feels scarier. Alright, I gotta get past these guys. I should be able to sneak past these guys. Yeah, okay, I will.
Oi! There she is!
There she is!
Chimera seen better days. Figures. Sinbad never could land without a helmsman. Sinbad must be in that pagoda, I reckon. With his nice new crew, no doubt. Let's get him.
Looks like we're pushing this Tamagoyaka Tower. My guess is that we're gonna have to fight Sinbad, so let's get some stuff going here. Critical, we need that. And then max accuracy, okay. Alright. Oh, so it's just, it's not even, you can't even find a team, so okay. Okay. I guess that's new, apparently. Here's Albedo. Yeah, we're ready. Ooh, these guys look pretty tough. Ooh, look at these guys. Ooh. Okay, these guys might be pretty tough. Alright, let's think here. Alright, so these guys, obviously you can see. Oh, look at those guys up there. So the purple name tags obviously mean they're very deadly, so we all know that. Okay, this is not going to be easy. I think we should definitely use Commander Emmett. I think Commander Emmett is almost a must. Okay, we kind of need Malak, though. Alright, hold on a second. I might need to get some help with players if this ends up not really working. Alright, we're gonna go for it though. We might die. Alright, let's do this. Alright, so we're gonna have... We're actually not gonna use this guy, cause, hold on now, does that change their name tags? There. Let's have the setup like that. Alright.
Alright, you lot, listen up! We're here for Sinbad, that vile villain. Bring him out right now and none of you'll get hurt. You dare make demands of the Iron Lotus? If you are so eager to die, we will help you on your journey. Take them!
So these guys are obviously going to be pretty powerful. Alright, let's go with the setup. I'm feeling pretty confident. Alright. This guy's gonna be pretty ass. Okay, good, so that makes it easy. We're gonna slow the heck out of these two people so we can get those buffs going. Let's start with that. Okay. I think if we just play this smart, we'll be okay. Because this is going to be tough. We definitely got it, though. Alright, you slow them down. Thank you. We got to get that commander. The commander's going to be pretty powerful. I forgot about that guy. Yeah, hopefully he's going to miss now. Okay, they actually do... Okay. Okay, I think we lost. Jesus Christ! That guy did, like, all of our damage. Okay, he needs to be taken care of. My God, Malik. Alright, I can heal you, bro. That could be good. I'm gonna use that on him. Alright. This is not gonna be easy. Alright, we need to do a lot of damage here, Malik. Oh! Nice, Malik. This guy better not have a stupid frickin'... My God. Alright, well, I lowered his damage. That will help. Witch Hunter? No? Okay. Guess I didn't give him Witch Hunter. We need to get everyone a lot of dodge here, and hopefully accuracy. I'm more so worried about dodge, though. That's pretty good. Yeah, I need him to waste that on him. Why do they do so much damage? It's time to use this. Alright, let's slow those guys down again. Here we go, Malik. Finish him. Yeah, you got him, you got him, you got him. Almost had him. Oh. Our Commander Emmett's actually really helping out here. I need them to waste their abilities on, oh, nice. Yeah, nice, 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 nice. They surprisingly did not attack. That guy is bothering me, though. My God! I probably should have done this with players, I feel like. Nice, nice, nice. Alright, he's dead. What? How do you dodge that? Oh, there you go. Alright, that guy's gonna die. Okay, we might actually have a chance here. I need Malik to stay alive for me here. I might have to use someone else. I think I'm gonna have to use someone else instead of Malik. But he did really good this first round. Yeah, that Tengu needs to die. One more Malik. Nicely done. These guys are not too bad. Damn it! Ah! Come on, Malik. Ooh. It's a good thing I gave him a shield. Otherwise, Emmett's gonna die. No, he's not. Oh my God, no, he's not. Emmett is not gonna die. Why does he dodge so much? The bottle is... Let's go! Oh, he's gonna die. That's fine, it's fine. No, not Emmett. Oh, this guy's getting on my nerves. Alright, I kinda need Emmett alive, so I'll have to heal him. Well, I guess we don't really have a choice to use this now. That almost killed him. No fucking way. How did he... Alright. This is bullshit. I'm getting bullshitted right now. Yeah, you die, motherfucker.
You are mightier than you look, but you move too slowly. The alarm is raised, and now the Iron Lotus will finish you!
Oh, scary. They don't know what's coming. Through that door, Captain.
Use Bonnie in and then Alt Scratch. Alright. We'll use Alt Scratch, then Lucky Jack, then Bonnie. Alright. Oh man.
Ah, more of them. Second verse, same as the first.
I don't know about this. I wonder how many floors there are of this, because I don't know. We gotta play really smart, though. If we can lower their accuracy, we might have a chance. The bunny head's really good, so I wanted to use her. They can only move four. Oh, we might actually have a chance here. Of course, you don't have him. I probably should just, like, play it safe and back, I feel like. I'll attack him. If I can get a blast of Discord, we might have a chance. Wow, of course you fucking would. Doesn't matter, you're gonna die. I think Bonnie Ann is definitely the right choice for this, though. Nope, there goes Lucky Jack. No, he's going for me. That's a good thing I gave her a shield. Oh, these guys are much worse than the last guys. Although, that is gonna hurt Bonnie. Nice. The Tengu are more stronger than him. Alright, this could hurt him. I guess the master doesn't get affected. Nice. Please kill him. Oh, come on. Okay, Lucky Jack is looking him right in the face and beating him up. Come on, one more. Yes! Yes! These guys are nothing. Get the Tengu. Thank you. Lucky Jack, my man. Come on, one more. Oh, let's go! He's dead. Guys, we won this. What to use? Guess we'll use this. Alright, we'll use that. We need to play it safe here, you know. These guys have a lot of health. I mean, a lot. Gotta be an easier way to kill these guys here. Let's increase some damage. I'm trying to kill the master because he's like very powerful. Let's increase some damage here. Come on, yes, 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 yes. There we go, Lucky Jack. One more. Let's go. More burst fire. These guys really have no dodge. You'd think they'd be very powerful with their dodge. One more hit. Let's go. He's dead. I didn't. Dude, that was the best battle. Alright.
You are mighty, but you have seen but one petal of the Iron Lotus. Our great commander will break your bones.
Iron Lotus. There. Something don't smell right. Old Sinbad, that pompous pirate, would never lead a crew that weren't named after him.
Yeah, it's almost like he's working with them. Okay, I think this is the same team we want to keep using. I did not think Lucky Jackers will be this powerful. Alright, is this it? No, there's probably a lot of floors.
I have waited for this day. If the Yakuza is not finished with me, I will finish you. Wait, Oyabun Shingen did not send you? Ha! Prepare to perish!
Looks like he set up some traps. That could be very... That could be an annoyance. This guy's definitely gonna push us. Do you have hold the line? No, you don't. Alright, well, this is gonna be a tough battle. Let's just hope Lucky Jack Russell can hold them off. Yeah, I knew he was gonna rush. I wonder how many. Yeah, like, I feel like there's gonna be a lot, a shit ton of floors, I feel like. There we go, Bonnie Ann. Alright, he can hold it, he can hold it. That was nothing. Crossbowman, okay. Well, thank you for stepping on that. Alright, let's kill this boss guy first. It's not where I wanted that to go, but whatever. Surprising, he does not have riposte. No, he doesn't. Well, we'll fix that dodge, shall we? Yeah, he's almost dead. How is he still dodging? Excuse me, how is he still dodging? I don't like those Tengu. They're so annoying. Feels like the Tower of Mu Manchu. Honestly, it really does. This guy might not get affected. Let's not use that. Oh, he's hiding. Okay, let's get him in that. Oh, wait, I could probably use this to hurt him. I'm gonna try that out. It might not. No. Dang it. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go! It doesn't matter. He died. It doesn't matter. My God! Yeah, Bunny is dead. Fuck off! Dude, how many fucking burst fires does this guy have? I should heal Bunny in. I feel like I should. I might lose this now, I feel like. Motherfucker. Well, now I'm not gonna fucking hit. Yeah, you stupid ass. Oh, look at that, I'm hitting you now. I don't fucking like these guys. They're just the stupid fucking Tengu. We can kill him though, easy, we can kill him. This guy will not fuck off. Well, now you give me battle zeal. I needed that like 8 rounds ago. One more. Lucky Jack hit it. He's dead.
Ah, the leader escaped. He's disgraced Yakuza. They cut his horn as punishment.
What's
this yet got to do with Cindy? Let's go find out, shall we?
There can't be too much more, right? I mean, this is ridiculous. Did I get anything? No. Let's just senior comrade, yeah. Gracie comrade, I meant. We'll take out Lucky Jack Russell and use... We'll use Contessa. That might not be the best idea, but honestly, dude, we're running out of options here.
See here, we've no...
The intruders are here. Kill them at once.
See here, we've no quarrel with you lot. We're just looking for a bloke named Sinclair. He's a tiger, about yay tall, silver fur, loud voice, really insufferable. Always reminding you what his name is.
Yes, we are well aware of the stories, but you should not be here. To fight the Iron Lotus is to welcome death. Let us help you on your journey.
This has to be the second to last floor, because I ain't doing like 10 floors. That's ridiculous. Alright. Okay, none of these guys... Okay, this is the only melee guy who is a... Okay. They shouldn't be able to attack us for round one, so we should be good there. These might summon those things, so we gotta not let them attack these. These things could summon those dogs. Yeah, what the fuck did I just say? Let me guess, yeah, I knew it, little fuckers. That guy's gonna be a problem. I could probably sneak up and get to him now with Contessa. Alright, Gracie Conrad, let's see what your war golem has to offer. I feel like I'm playing the Tower of Mu Manchu all over again. Because that was ridiculously long. And two fucking Tengus, of course. Little fucker. Good. I hope they just attack the war golem. If they do that, this will be easy. Alright, Contessa, hit those criticals. Need you to one-shot them. No, yeah, of course. No, never mind. Nice! Gracie Conrad. There we go. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Yeah, I'm down to half at least. I will take that. No, no. Ah, damn it. Oh, there you go. My war golem's popping off. Give me something good, man. Come on. There's a lot of them because they summoned a freaking Foo Lion. There you go, Contessa. No, attack Contessa. I need you to attack Contessa. Or just finish the thing and then kill Contessa, please. Whatever. What the hell, dude? Oh, come on! I'm getting sick and tired of this. Yeah, kill that guy. Dude, I need like 50 summons if I'm gonna beat this. Yeah, kill him. Thank you. Thank you. What is this? Please be a summon. Whatever, I'll take that. Okay, I'll scratch. That's pretty good. Oh my god! Holy crap! Oh, we're gonna win this. Holy crap, crazy Conrad. Contessa's not doing anything right now. Yes, please, Doc. Thank you. Wait, oh no! It doesn't... Oh, she can't repost. That did no damage. Joke, can't you camera post? No! Not the war golem. Still alive. How the fuck is that guy still alive? There you go, Scratch. Nicely done. I gotta kill that musketeer. He's just kind of sitting back there. I think I'm just gonna go for him. This is definitely the hardest battle, or at least it's taking a long time. kind of willing to use that, whatever. Oh my god, dude, kill yourself. How? I don't even know. This is getting on my nerves. Why does it have to be a freaking shackled shoal? Why can't I get something better? I'm gonna die. Please just kill him. Please kill him. Nope, she's gonna survive. I don't know about, frickin'... What's her name? Nah, thank you, Scratch. Scratch is the only one doing anything right now. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Alright, rip her. Please dodge. Oh my god, dodge? You fucking useless ass piece of shit. Oh my god, I can't get up. Stop getting those souls. I can't keep doing this. The next one better be the last one. I can't keep doing this. I'm gonna lose all my companions. Why is he getting burst fire so much? Does he have burst fire 10? My shackled shoals freaking suck. Come on, man. You almost killed him. I think I need to start using those. I'm gonna have to switch up my gear up a bit here. I need to start using those big gun things. Please die. If you don't hit, I swear to God, dude. Scratch is literally the only one actually helping right now. Oh shit!
Oh, iron-headed bootlickers. Ooh. Just won't listen to reason. If that's the way they want it.
I got something good. I swear to God, dude, this better be the last one. I got something pretty good. Not the best, though. I'll hang on to it, though.
Hey,
I'm thinking. Oh my God, they will not leave me alone.
It would be a shame if all this fighting has tired you.
No shit.
Ready. Trouncing weak foes brings less glory.
All right. I cannot stop getting these shitty ass. All right. Here we go. She's probably gonna push that. Let's put it here anyway. Okay. We're gonna go for you. I better shield you up, buddy. Can't have you dying. Otherwise, we're definitely gonna lose. All right, there's no way they're gonna attack that with the stupid mojo strike. Yes! That's pretty good. Why? Why does he have a vengeance strike? What? Yeah, dodge, mojo dodge too. Is he a buccaneer? No, not that guy. Oh my God, not this freaking guy. We lost. Oh my God! Ooh. Yeah, well, rip El Toro. We lose him, we definitely fucking lose. El Toro's definitely gonna die. There's no doubt about it. He's definitely gonna die. Rip him. I kind of miss fighting ninja pigs. Are they leaving me alone around? I could probably, if I want to heal. Not shit, scratch. Why do they have vengeance strike? El Tor. This guy sucks! He finally hits me. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. El Toro might survive. Barely. That never fucking hits. They're gonna attack now. These guys can't hit me. Rip him. Yeah, fuck yourself. El Toro, you can dodge. Oh, come on. Redeem yourself, El Toro. Oh, no. I almost had him. All right, that should help El Toro. I know he's gonna go for him. No, oh my God, El Toro, you literal legend. Is he a buccaneer? Oh no, oh, he's a privateer. Oh, okay. That explains why I can't hit for shit. Now that helps. I was hoping that'd be more effective. Alright, please finish that guy. Thank you. Thank you, El Toro. Thank you. Rip him. He did his job. They cannot hit me. I wouldn't even win for old scratch. Alright, that samurai commander's not even attacking. Yeah, he fucking did shit at the beginning and is now not attacking. I probably should stop using Gracie and switch back to Lucky Jack. I think I'm gonna do that, if we win this. We've been doing this for like the past hour. They still can't hit me. Come on, let's do a lot of damage here. That's pretty good. I just realized I don't have any more heals. Oh, crap. No, I don't. Oh my God, no freaking way. Please kill him. Thank you. This freaking dungeon's been a pain, dude. What am I gonna do? Really nothing I can do. Just attack him, basically. Please kill him. Thank you. Dude, if there's not a heal room, I'm screwed. Oh, here we go.
Well, now that they mention it, I'm a little winded. This is a tall tower.
No fucking shit. Oh my God, look at my health, dude. That's pretty good. Oh wait, no, hold up. We need to switch that back out. Look at all these people that died. Alright, let's switch you back to that, and then... I guess just use Gracie again. I really don't know who else we could use. We're pretty much losing everyone. Alright guys, I think that's probably going to be good for today. I'll make a second part, and we'll just do it with the team, because there's no way I'm going to continue this. This is just ridiculous, you guys, so... stay tuned for the next part!